is insanity. He's wandering around the floor of the Superdome looking for a tag team partner. This is a tag team championship match at WrestleMania.
He's got 78,000 options. Cole, this could take him in.
If the bar is smart, they'll tell the referee to ring the bell.
I don't think they have that authority.
WWE officials said that Braun Strowman had to have a partner.
Yeah, he won the Battle Royal, the tag team Battle Royal to get him here tonight. And then General Manager Kurt Angle told him he had to find a partner.
Thank you right now. Come on. Let's go.
What did that do?
Looks like he's pretty loaded up with the courage.
Who?
That's a child.
What?
What?
Come on, buddy. Let's go.
There are 78,000 fans.
Nicholas is legal. Nicholas is legal.
Where are this kid's parents?
What's he gonna do? The referee looks scared to death.
This looks like a lawsuit waiting to happen. Okay, thank God.
Hey.
Strowman kisses
him. He got the match.
Look at the power.
Oh.
With a power slam. Cover. Braun Strowman and this kid, Nicholas, are the tag team champions!
The new Raw Tag Team Champions, Braun Strowman and Nicholas!
It sounds so strange, but it feels so right.
A 10-year-old child is going to go to school tomorrow as a Raw Tag Team Champion that he won at WrestleMania with Braun Strowman. Are you kidding me?
The kid can't even hold the title up.
Corey, say that again.
I could say it 10 more times and I still won't believe it. I'm still trying to process what just happened.
This is incredible.
I mean, this kid came to WrestleMania tonight, probably his first ever WrestleMania experience. Who would have ever thought that he would go home a tag team champion with Braun Strowman?
This has got to be the most unlikely duo in WWE history.
Oh, yeah, without a doubt. I mean, I don't have words right now. Granted, I've been talking for like a bunch of hours, but I am officially out of things to say. I don't know what just happened.
And now Nicholas is high-fiving the crowd.
He's the biggest star in the company now.
He is settling right in. It's like old home week for Nicholas.
His parents are going to get a huge payday.
I just hope this kid doesn't get first class before I do.